アシックスのオシスが上に入ってきているで、マレーシアの北の方のチームなんですけど、一番有名なやつ
です。これ一番
個性ね。フォーム。フライフォーム。これこれフライフォームラスト。ね。
クルー。
クルー。
今日はシーズンが終了したので、今年すごいお世話になったアシックスさんに挨拶に来ました。で、こっちにアシックスさんのオフィスがあるんで、今から行っていきたいと思います。では、行ってきます。ここがアシックスのオフィスが上に入ってて、でここはアシックスとかロットとか、サンダルのブランドのテバとか、カンタベリーっていう多分ラグビーのブランドとかを取り扱ってるショップで、で僕はいつもここでなんかアシックスさんの商品とかを提供してもらって、ここにいつも、取りに来たりしてました。で今日はアシックスの、まあ、すごい今年お世話になった方が今からここに来てくれるということなんで、まあ、その方に挨拶しに行こうと思ってます。
Training for next season.
Maybe still don't know the schedule. Maybe we have a stay contract. Maybe next time, like training. Prepare for next season. I don't know where I am next season.
So maybe you play with the club or you manage the management or yeah. I don't know yet. If I want to play now, maybe we have to play with the team. But this is the latest thing we like.The latest this and this one. It's very light and cushioning. So you do for running indoor or outdoor football. This is our hero, legend. Bayano is legend. Because this is the 27th edition. This is the first edition with the new upsole. New technology. But this one they have the gel.
It's very famous.
Yeah, very famous. Yes. In Japan, they have two model with members.Lifestyle and
it's up for running.
Running can, but quite heavy. Indoor okay, because you weightlifting.
Oh,
you need more
stability.
Yeah, stability.
アシックスのシューズを提供していただけるということで、2足用意してもらいました。で、それを今から試着したいと思います。
めっちゃ、
めちゃくちゃです。いっちゃん新しいやつです。すごい人気らしいです。
I think this one more can hold.
Yeah, this one more for feet. So for performance,
so
if you run longer, this one's better. So if you run like 10 km
so
easy,
short distance.
Indoor, yeah, this one is better. So you can use this for your walking, everyday walking also good. Cushion.
And this one also have a cushion.
So much. Have cushion also, right? Yeah, same. Because they have a gel. You see that they have a gel here. So it's so this is the A6 signature gel. Mm. But for that, the other model, they also have this model. They don't have gel, but they have a foam. Flight foam, they call it flight foam blast.
So maybe new technology.
New technology, yes. More lightweight compared to gel. Mm-hmm. So, but it's more responsive. So more cushioning compared to gel. Gel more durability. Uh-huh. So after 2 years, 3 years, they still there. But foam, they will be compressed a bit. Yeah. So, but very lightweight.
So this one can use longer.
Longer, yes. So this one you see the surface also very soft.
Right, this one is it's
good for platform. Yeah, so this one you see very, they have a stability, yeah. So it's, they can use more longer, more performance.
Like a gift?
Oh,
Kasi
for this year.
Oh, good.
Maybe it is okay. Oh, okay, good.
Name is not A6, just my name.
Okay.
My great. Number 7 and 9.
Yeah, your signature name. Yeah, good for the this your number.
Yes.
We can take one picture here.
Looks nice.
Yeah, very nice. Okay,
great. Maybe you can do it.
Yeah. All right. Nice. Nice to see.
How is it there?
If you are serious, you have to use A6.
So maybe you can use this for your shoes.
本気なら A6 みたいです. いいですか?
Crew. This one.
Crew. Remember.
Okay, we don't want to be no stop later on. For the new Altrega, okay. So you now compared to last time you used ES light,
right?
Yes, right.
So
which one
is it? This is Keda, マレーシアの北の方のチームなんですけど、すごいなんかユニフォーム特徴的で、今年すごいなんかこのユニフォームが出た時はローカルの間ではめちゃくちゃ不評だったらしいんですけど、実際ユニフォーム試合で使ったらめちゃくちゃ好評に。な本当に変わっちゃったみたいで、でこれはなんか AFC っていうなんかなんだろう、マレーシアだけじゃなくて、まあ日本のチームとかも出てるような大会でもこれ使ってすごい人気出てたユニフォームですね。でこのチームは今年マレーシアでは2位になってます。で来年の AFC の出場権も得てたような感じです。いただきました。Thank you.
All right.
出てる。
Thank you.
カメラマンもいただきました。
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Bye.
All right.
Thank you. 本気ならアシックスみたいです。本気ならアシックス。